Get ready for the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Last year she was Rookie of the Year and then now MVP ka na. So paano ba naging super galing sa volleyball?
Siguro mo sa tiyaga na rin. Sa tiyaga ng coaches ko na magturo sa amin.
With a twice-to-beat advantage and with a 13-game winning streak on the line, here are the De La Salle Lady Spikers! Here is Ara Gunna!
You feel like a candle in a hurricane, just like a picture with a broken frame, alone and helpless, like you've lost your fight. But you'll be alright, you'll be alright. 'Cause when push comes to shove, you taste what you're made of. You might bend till you break, 'cause it's all you can take. On your knees you look up, decide you. You stand, then you stand. Life's like a novel with the end ripped out, the edge of a canyon with only one way down. Take what you're given before it's gone. Start holding on.
Good reception.
Calang adjusts and gives Ateneo a free ball here for their back set to Hervaso, and again it is Ara Galang, this time rejecting Hervaso. It was the one scrambling to set that one with another hard one. Galang puts it away.
Once again, Galang just...
Up to Galang, returns the favor.
And Galang loving that ball.
Rookie of the year last year. Galang.
Oh, simple volleyball from this youngster.
Beautiful.
Napakasimple, but...
Goreyev here, look at Ara Galang. A little bit of an off-speed, a little bit of a cut shot. And a great placement by the Angeles University Foundation. Oh, that's it.
Oh yes, Ara Galang putting it again in the right place. This is what you like about the sun.
Uh-huh.